Hey, welcome to How's the Channel. In today's video, we will show you how to add date and time in PowerPoint. Open PowerPoint. Go to Insert tab. Click on Date and Time at the top panel. Check Date and Time. Click on the drop-down list and choose the style you need. Click on Apply or Apply to All. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you use any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!